Oh man. Oh man, I don't wanna play. I don't wanna play. Let me just get this all set up. Yeah, that seems about right. No time left. No time left. No, leaves the vibes. I don't wanna play. But I have to for the sake of the let's play. I need to know what happens in chapter 5.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Baby, you gotta see this.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries?
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go! Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh, no. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. If this was me asking you for help, would you be there for me?
I need your help, please.
I'm sorry, but you're on your own on this one.
I swear, before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right.
That seemed like it happened last episode, so it seems like it loaded properly, just oddly from chapter one. Whatever, it works. It's just going with it.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you?
Vernon, you son of a bitch!
No, Lee.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry. How's that feeling?
It doesn't matter. It is what it is.
We don't have a lot of time.
We're about to have a lot less.
We three will stop them getting in. Lee, find a way out of here.
Alright, I gotta be quick, don't I? Alright, look at the coolers. That's probably gonna be pointless, but...
Nothing through here.
Didn't think so. Alright. Oh. Look at the skill. Again, this probably pointless. Yep. Surgical supplies.
Just some surgical supplies.
Maybe we can MacGyver our way out. None. Another cabinet. Hey, something. I was expecting absolutely nothing.
Some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it.
Well, maybe I need it.
Looks like a car jack.
body.
Awesome. Awesome. Pointless. Okay, I'm willing to bet we just needed that carjack. For what? God help me, I don't know, but it's gonna be important. And I gotcha.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Alright! Figured out the puzzle. This is great! Except, you know Lee's still infected, and that makes me sad. Oh man. I don't want to live. Okay, stop complaining.
It's the bite. Well, what can we do? I don't know. Help me move him.
Jesus. Are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake! He's bitten. We've still got to do something. Do we have to cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
Oh man, should I? Is it gonna...
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'd be happy to have them both.
But... you're gonna die.
Yeah. But not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
It's what we're gonna do. Even if it kills Lee. I wonder if I should have cut it off. I don't know. I mean, don't get me wrong. It probably would have bought him some time, but is it worth the risk? I mean, having one arm or two. I get the feeling it would have been a really bad decision had I cut it off.
All right, up we go.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good. Nice and quiet, everybody.
There's some light up there.
Good. Gotta get my ass off this ladder.
Yeah, trying to climb a ladder with one arm. Good luck trying to do that. Also, that kind of startled me. Oh, what's the hold up?
Watch out!
Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So, yes, then.
Oh, man, what's coming? Oh no.
Lee! Oh god! Are you alive? Get up!
Jesus Christ, Lee.
I'm alive. I think.
You have to pull yourself up.
Jesus. Gotta get up.
Alright. Damn.
Good job.
This is just messed up all ways around. Poor Lee. I mean, I gotta admit, Lee's kind of your average Joe, or he's kind of your everyday man, but damn it, he's so awesome. You just kind of fall in love with the character. I don't know, I think a lot of it has to do with his relationship with Clementine, but damn it, I just don't want to see the guy die. This whole chapter is heartbreaking.
Wasn't this city empty not too long ago?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands. Did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
Look. Let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
Just lost my footing, that's all.
Just let us know if you start feeling funny. Like, if things are happening.
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
As good as you can be.
Yeah. Good as I can be.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
Some poor bastard took a spill. It's an extension ladder. He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much. See anything?
There's a fire escape here. And that's about it.
You came with me.
You didn't think I would? It's like you said, Clementine has been my biggest, well, only real fan. I'd be a big piece of crap if I didn't.
If we get over to that bell tower, we might have some impact on all those walkers out there.
But then we just run through the streets? I don't know.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. You need to get off this roof. You still want to die?
I'm more afraid of getting someone else killed.
When it all comes down to it, if it's just you and Clementine for some reason, I think you'll have plenty of reason to want to live.
Don't talk like that.
Way things have been going, I don't have any choice, Ben.
I'm satisfied with that answer. Alright, let's see. Can we,
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Interesting. I don't want to use that quite yet. I get a feeling that might be our exit strategy. How about we go talk to Amit and Krista?